I think it's about time for everybody's favorite part of the broadcast. And I'm talking about Radio Graffiti! That's right, folks. Radio Graffiti, the part of the broadcast where the spectators become a part of the spectacle. All you've got to do is give us a call right now, 775-799-9180. And once you do, you will be in queue to be a part of Radio Graffiti. And when I call on your area code or on your name, you've got exactly 4 to 5 seconds to say whatever it is that's on your mind. That's why we call this Radio Graffiti. Does everybody understand that? I hope everybody does, because we're going to go ahead and get to Radio Graffiti. Hold on, I got more voicemail here. What the hell is this?
Ghost, this is God talking to you from the merry region of Radio Graffiti. I heard you tried to murder Microsoft Sam. As punishment for your crimes, you shall be banished to the inner region of hell. Snipe Joe Biden.
No, shut up, dude, all right? Do we have any more of these?
Show tonight?
Is there a show tonight? And what the hell is
this? This is an urgent message. I'm not fucking joking. Ghost is a fed in the sci-pop. Everything JSEV has said on Twitter is true and not bullshitting. Ghost is partnering with the America First movement with Nick Fuentes and planning to snipe Joe Biden at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue during a press conference. Send this message to your local authorities and tell them what Ghost is about.
Shut it off, dude. Shut up. I mean, this is... Look, I accidentally leaked my number once. And people have been fucking... They've been leaving me messages like that shit ever since, dude. I mean, look, I got like 1,000 messages. Look at this. Listen, let's keep listening.
Arr, Ghost, this be Ocean Guy. And let me let you in on a little secret, Ghost. I know the real reason why the Cowboys be fucking up over the past 2 years. That's because in every single game, they be bending over in pain from the scurvy. They
got right. From Jesus Christ. I'm just I'm bombarded with these fucking messages, dude. I'm bombarded with them.
Hey, Ghost, this is Stink Guy. I found out that you leaked your phone number. What a dumbass. Oh, my.
Oh, Jesus. All right, that's enough. Let's connect. Do we got any Radio Graffiti callers there, engineer?
No.
All right, well, I guess without any further ado, let's go ahead and get to some Radio Graffiti right now. Let's go ahead and do an early Radio Graffiti. Oh, wait, by the way, I have to say this preamble. Sorry, I forgot. If anything sounds like I said something derogatory or racist or anything of that nature, I want you to remember that these trolls, these disgusting cyber vermin, these people like to splice my voice and make me say shit I've never said. So just keep that in mind while you're listening to Radio Graffiti. Does everybody understand that? That's what these trolls like to do. So anyway, with that being said, let's go ahead and take some numbers here. Let's go ahead. What do we got? We got area code, how about 469, Radio Graffiti?
Oh, is that me?
That's you.
Oh, sweet. Hi, Ghost. How you doing, man?
Chilling, dude. How are you doing, man?
I'm just good. I'm good. Hey, by the way, when did you look at your number again?
I was in the midst of talking this. I don't want to talk about it. It was fucking horrible. I banged on my goddamn, I did fucking one of these things, and all of a sudden, I don't know why, but the OBS system put the shot on my desktop, and it showed my goddamn number to everybody.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, that's good. Yeah, go fuck yourself, you fucking no personality having jerk off. 720 Radio Graffiti.
L. Nick Edwards MMOs, Radio Graffiti.
We got what? Ghost versus Democrats.
All right, let's see what we have here. Joe Biden.
Oh, shit, man. We've got Democrats here.
Joe Biden.
No!
Joe Biden.
No!
called Nick Edwards.
God
what?
Damn it, you!
What the fuck? Was that it? What the fuck was that, Elnick Edwards? Is that fucking it? Jesus.
Yeah, that was it, man.
That was it? Oh, great. Yeah, thank you very much. Why don't you go fucking take a fucking walk on a fucking short pier? All right, can we move on here? How about, who else do we got here? How about 817, Radio Graffiti?
Is a cage.
I'd buy that for a dollar.
With the one I love, my man holds the key. My body is a cage that keeps me from dancing with one I love, but my mind holds the key. I'm standing on a stage of fear and self-doubt. It's a hollow place. They'll clap anyway.
Alright, you know, that's enough, dude. Shut up! Alright? That's some MK Ultra shit to fucking inspire some more fucking weirdo Uvalde crap, all right? Are you kidding me? My place is a cage, and I feel trapped. I open the door, and I shoot. Never mind. Anyway, can we move on here? How about 646 Radio Graffiti?
Hi, Ghost. It's me, Marshall's rabbi friend. How are you doing? I haven't seen you in a while since last time I called.
I'm not doing too bad. Shalom, by the way.
Shalom to you, too. You know, I've been seeing the trolls acting up on you since last time, and, you know, it makes a lot of sense why you weren't here. You know, I wanted to talk to you about something that made me very upset. So I went to the kosher deli place yesterday, and I had a 2% coupon. So I walked right up to the deli guy, and I gave him this coupon, and I asked for a nice kosher bagel. You understand what I'm saying, right?
Yeah, I understand.
So I gave it to him, and guess what? He said that it was not good anymore. It was 2 days off, and I was so angry, that I threw the coupon on the floor, and I told him, well, you can shove that 2% up your ass. And I ran out crying. So
oh
I get
my God. All right. That's great, man. I mean, it sounds like fucking Woody Allen's love child with fucking B. Arthur or some shit. All right. Look, I was supposed to get Ghost Majima here. I'm so sorry, Ghost Majima. He wanted me to pick him up. Let's see, where is he at? Here he is. Ghost Majima, Radio Graffiti.
Hey, bitch, it's Hank Hill over here. Listen, I got a bone to pick with you, all right? You were over here saying you were going to go full throttle this year, but you're at an 11.11% show rate. That's not full throttle. That's not even half-cocked. That's limper than a fucking shitty-ass pancake that's all runny and shit. You need to get your shit straight and do some more shows, damn it. I'm sick and tired of your bullshit. You're a fucking... and I can't stand it. Get your shit together.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. Yeah, my fans, by the way, for Christ's sake. Don't you understand that I've been taking money from fucking Wall Street bets? I mean, don't you understand this? I mean, it's like taking fucking money from some idiot who's got it taped onto himself. All right, I'm sorry. All right, I'm sorry. I'm doing that. I want y'all to know I bought a business. You know what I mean? And I'm having to deal with that. And look, this is why I have such a big opinion about employees and shit. Because I'm paying a lot of money per hour for fucking employees. And I can't keep them there. You know, they make one check and they're like, man, I can go out here and motherfucking score a motherfucking 20 bag. And you know what I'm saying? I'm not even kidding. I'm not even kidding, for Christ's sake, all right? All right, who else do we got here? Let's go. Let's continue. I don't even know where I'm at. How about 614 Radio Graffiti?
Ghost, I just caught monkeypox from Evil Mira. Want to hop in my tub and pretend my penis is a textured dildo? We'll just take the emergent biosolution drug later. Then it'll be totally legit. Oh, my.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking tub guy! Fucking shit, man! Get the shit out of here! Even Tub Guy is joking about fucking monkeypox out here. Jesus Christ. I'm sure Tub Guy's way of getting rid of the monkeypox situation is by touching everybody's junk who has it. All right, dude. I need another smoke. Please excuse me for a second here. All right, who else do we have here? How about 585 Radio Graffiti? The fuck was that crap? What the hell kind of an old Biden 2.0 phone was that? All right, let's take a couple of names here, all right? How about A Joke by Ghost, Radio Graffiti?
How do you save a fucking from getting hit by a car? You don't. How do you save a fucking from getting hit by a car?
I never said that! No! That's a fucking AI, man! That's a fucking AI! That's a fucking AI! That's a goddamn AI! That wasn't me, man! That wasn't fucking me! Dude, do you see? This is what I'm talking about out here, man! This is what I'm talking about! Dude, shut up! That was not me! Fuck off, Shadow Luigi! Alright, fuck, that was not me! Real audio moment. Fuck you, Shadow Luigi. That was not me, man. That was not fucking me, man. Jesus Christ. I happen to have a whole bunch of friends that happen to be black, man. My boys Tyrone, Archie Lee, and Kuda Bang. How fucking dare you, dude? How dare y'all go there? How dare you all go there? And who the fuck is this? A Ghost Pox, Radio Graffiti.
It's me. You know who the fuck I am. Back at it with another exposing. As you may know, Ghost Politics has been skipping shows for almost a month now. Here is the real truth on why he has been skipping. He was not prognosticating or even giving a shit about the financial markets. He was in Davos at WEF and WHO conferences plotting the next current thing, which is planning the next pandemic or disease, known as monkeypox. Ghost posted a tweet on April 24th, a few weeks before the rise of monkeypox became a thing. He posted stating the next pandemic will either be smallpox, monkeypox, GMO rabies, or hybrid combination of the previous. Ghost even posted something similar on July 17th of 2021 mentioning the same thing. This should signal that Ghost is a globalist and everything that Joseph said that he was a psypop is true. Ghost is not prognosticating or predicting. He's saying what he has been doing away from the show. He even said it himself. He tweeted on May 17 why he hasn't been showing up. Quote, it just takes time to orchestrate world events. If this doesn't prove he is a psypop, I don't know what is. It also makes sense why he participated in the spread of monkeypox in a way due to his history on Grindr with known gays such as Tyrone, Archie Lee, and Kodo Bang. Also, Ghost ties with the LGBT community, turning his fans trans, show less, including the Texas shooter that was in Ghost's chat room during the shooting, and also snipe Joe Biden, snipe Joe Biden.
Get out of here, man! Biden. Get out of fucking fucking asshole! I'm not a side pop, you fucking piece of shit! And you see how that fucking AI, that was AI that you heard right there. That wasn't the real fucking top 15 homosexual on YouTube. That was fucking AI. So there, that's what I'm telling you people. Jesus Christ, man. I'm not a fucking psy-pop, I can tell you that shit. All right, let's continue here. Let's see. We got some more callers. You want to partake in Radio Graffiti? 775-799-9180 is the number to call. And when I call on your area code or on your name, you got about 4 to 5 seconds to say whatever's on your mind, all right? All right, let's go ahead. How about Martha Has Spoken, Radio Graffiti?
What's in the background out there, bitch? Because you all know you got like 5 kids. Is that your man back there? Put your man on the phone. Put your fucking man on the phone so I can tell him what type of a whore he's got to fucking sit here and put up with. Fucking get her out of here. Get her out. Get her out.
No! 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 All right, dude. Who's doing this shit? Who the fuck is doing this crap? All right. Who the fuck? God damn it. Damn it. Let me tell you something, you fucking piece of crap. I'm telling you all right now, if y'all are going to continue down this road, I'm going to end this fucking radio goddamn graffiti, you son of a bitch. All right, I'm not kidding around. I'm tired of this AI bullshit you're doing. Cut the shit. Jesus Christ. How about the next current thing, Radio Graffiti?
I am not done yet, you psy-pop, and I am not a lie. That call with the N-word joke was totally you. Anyways, as I was saying, you really thought your 300 viewers and fans... Yes, 300, not 10,000 or any relays that are bots, wouldn't notice. As it turns out, you are wrong. On Thursday night, instead of doing a show what he was supposed to do, he took the time and donated to more live streamers. But this time, it was not one, but two times, two sticks, X, and hammer. One of those is confessing his love to anime again.
Ghost Politics. Hello, Ghost. Hello, Styx. I just want you and everyone here to know that I now love anime. I was wondering if you have any good anime recommendations. I don't know that that's actually Ghost Politics. I'm not a huge fan. I like the
it's
Slave.
Not. It's
when
not.
That was a 90s anime series. I haven't watched that much anime.
Wait a minute. Styx likes anime?
Yes, on top.
But wait. I'm not done yet. Over the past weekend, while Ghost was skipping shows because he can't handle the ratio on Twitter, he donated to Flamenco on DLive begging for forgiveness and confessing he loves anime again.
Yo, big shout out to Ghost Politics. I want to seriously apologize for roasting for being late after a constant barrage of anime donos. I started watching it for my own research, and I love it, even though I deny it to save face with my fans. Ghost, that's a splice. That's not the real Ghost. I know you're not the real Ghost.
To West Coast Capitalist for $3.33. Ghost Politics influence you, Flamenco.
Yeah, I learned it all from Daddy Ghost.
It says he turns his fans gay.
No, Ghost turns his fans trans. So,
what
but
the...
That hasn't happened either, so Ghost is doing a poor job, but hopefully, you know. And, I'll get back to you in, like, 5 years. I don't think it's happening anytime soon, though.
Finally, while we can all agree Bathrobed One is a loser, he did spit some straight facts to Ghost.
Debate Ghost Politics. Ghost Politics is afraid to stream. He's afraid to stream to his viewers. Why would he debate me? Also, he's kind of a dumbass. Like, I follow him on Twitter, and he's got some really... Bro, he is, like, the most ratioed person I've ever Ghost. Fucking seen on this Twitter. Like, he'll write something, and it'll be 20 one like and then 30 comments calling him a fat ass. It's so funny, dude.
Ghost, in all seriousness, stop donating to libtard YouTubers on your off time. We are awakened everywhere. You can't hide your closeted fantasies anymore. It's all getting exposed.
They do not care about themselves, Ghost.
What the fuck is... What the fucking... Shit. And who the hell gave that donation alerts fucking donation, man? Trying to pretend you're sending neutrino beams to my head and you're the fucking globalist or some shit. Look, I'm not donating to any of these fucking streamers, okay? First and foremost, whoever the fuck is doing that, cut the shit. Now you got these fucking people think that I like anime and that I'm part of the fucking anime right or some shit. I am not a part of the fucking anime right. I'm a part of the capitalist right. All right? I'm the leader of the capitalist right. I'm the leader of the capitalist army. And let me tell you something. If you think that we did some shit back in the summer of 2016, the summer of digital chaos, you ain't seen nothing yet, boy. You ain't seen nothing yet. Son of a bitch. I don't even know why I even showed up, man. I don't even know why I showed up, man. Good God, I don't know, man. I don't. Shut up in the chat room. I don't want to hear your shit. I'm fucking out of water, for Christ's sake. Anyway, can we get to another fucking caller? I think I'm gonna end this shit in a few. I'll tell you that right now. I don't like this crap. How about 405 Raider Graffiti?
Hi, Ghost. I just had a website I wanted to recommend to everybody. You can find it at www.
Just shut the fuck up, man. Oh my God. All right, let me take another smoke. I'm sorry, folks. I really am sorry, man. I'm not even joking around. I'm sorry, man. You guys are. And by the way, I don't really appreciate you people saying that I only got 300 people that listen, all right? First of all, Vaughn.live is only the people that are listening on Vaughn.live. I am relayed all over the fucking internet. So do you understand that? I'm relayed everywhere, and I've got like 500 or 600 people listening to me at every goddamn relay, and I got about 100 of them. So don't fucking come at me like that, boy. Don't you fucking dare, all right, you pieces of trash. I'm not even joking around, all right? I'm fucking infamous. You understand? I'm fucking infamous on these fucking internets. Do you understand what I'm saying, boy? Fucking ask around about me, all right? I'm infamous. Who else do we got here? What the hell is this? Prostate Sniffer Radio Graffiti.
Cat Kid Radio fucking Graffiti. I'm a prostate sniffer.
All right, I like sticking with my Jew nose up someone's shit funnel, so let me go ahead and do that now. Also, I like the big ones, and I love smelling prostate cancers in my life. Anyway, let's go ahead and do it. Let me stick my 15.5-inch big nose goblin on his shit funnel, all right? Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Now I feel a little better. Let's take one more. How about that? Oh, God, yes. Oh, my God, yes. Ah. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, man, that was pretty good. I'm telling you, man. And by the way, I'm the kind of guy that likes to do prostate-infected smelling jobs with ripe asses, all right? I'm a dirty kind of guy, all right? I mean, I like the smells of natural aroma, okay? When I go down there, I wanna smell truffle butter, all right? I'm a freak. You fucking dumb fucking... Ah! Ah! Good God! Ah! You sick little son of a bitch! You sick little son of a bitch, dude. I'm disgusted, dude. Dude, listen to me. All of you people that are wondering about that, look, occasionally...
I'd buy that for
what,
$1.
Winston? I'm trying to explain something here. Hold on. Occasionally, these people on this show would like me to call the Dateline, and whenever I call the Dateline, I actually am able to bring somebody onto the line in which I conduct this type of humor, so to speak. All right. So anyway, that was ridiculous. Old Ghost Rap Radio Graffiti.
Here we go. Uh oh.
Everybody hear this? Here we go. Yeah. When I met you last night, baby, when you opened up your gap, you thought that you could have me, but instead, I gave you a slap. People in internet's talking crazy, but everybody knows that I am the man. These people out here, bunch of pussies, because they just don't understand. And I know I'm the fucking shiznit, oh yeah. And I know that I'm not an internet underground man. Now, don't you understand that I'm an underground man, treating me like I got a mic in my hand, man? Almost messed up on that lyric, but who gives a damn, because everybody gots to hear it. Even flow, everybody gots to go. Everybody knows about the G-H-O-S-T. That'd be me, the O-G. Everybody treat me like I just shot a Kennedy. God damn, I can flow like it ain't shit. Everybody out there don't know who they messing with. Oh, you should have known by now. Everybody knows that I straight get rip rat, or what I say, rip wild.
All right. Look, okay. Occasionally, I appreciate the urban music and artistic expressions from that demographic. All right. I do, dude. I really do. I mean, I'm not even joking, and I actually like, you know, busting a flow every now and then, you know. So just FYI, dear man. Who the hell is this Ard Hammond, Radio Graffiti?
Hey, Ghost, did you hear that the Buffalo Shooter was actually looking at furry porn when the stream before he went to the grocery store? I'm actually not joking about that. He showed it on his phone, and people were able to identify it on 4chan. So, and it turns out it was a character called Martha from Martha Speaks, and it was actually proven that she's actually a psyop like you.
Yeah, and all also, right. Yeah, I'm not a fucking psyop, all right? I'm tired of you assholes trying to suggest that I'm some kind of a psyop or some shit. I am not a psyop, all right? I'm a capitalist, baby, and what I'm trying to do via my show is spark synapses in the brains of folks out there so that they can be self-sustaining capitalists and be productive members of this society and not be a bunch of idiots who do nothing more than talk about their feelings and piss and moan about how they wished and tried to do this, but because they're stupid and they do dumb decisions and it doesn't work out the way they wanted, so they want to piss and moan all day and protest, then actually go out and get a job.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm almost getting tired of this fucking Radio Graffiti shit, all right? All right, I'm not even joking. I'm getting goddamn tired. How about Tyron is back, Radio Graffiti?
It will be legal in Texas to go to an elementary school and shoot at kids. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you.
No, take it off, man. Take it. Damn it! All right, I think that's it, dude. I mean, give me a fucking break. I mean, that is way too soon. I mean, oh my god, dude. I'm not kidding, dude. That is fucked up. And all you people that are laughing, dude, you people are sick pricks. You know that? Every one of you that are laughing at that macabre shit, y'all are sick sons of bitches, man. How dare you, people? I'm not joking around. How dare you? Wow. I don't even know what to say after that, man. I don't even know what to say. Engineer's great-grandma, Radio Graffiti.
Oh, see, for the political kids nowadays, you just got to edit it. Oh, see, for the political Christmas. Christmas.
Hang it up! Damn it, man! You know, I hate that shit. Right after a goddamn good soliloquy that yours truly conducted, you fuckers go and pull some goddamn crap like that, man. All right, I'm taking a couple more callers and we're moving on, dude. It's already fucking 3 hours and 15 minutes, for fuck's sake, I've been on this broadcast. Let's take a couple of numbers here. How about 512 Radio Graffiti?
How do you save a fucking from getting hit by a car?
No! God damn it! All right, that's it. I'm done with Radio Graffiti. Go fuck yourselves. All right? Yeah, get out of here.
Goodbye.
All right, that's it, dude. All right, fuck off. How dare you fuckers go there, man? All right, I'm tired of you guys splicing me and making me look like I'm some kind of a fucking grand dragon from the Ku Klux Klan or some shit. I am not. I am absolutely not. All right, look, we've got... I don't even know what I want to... What time is it? Look, it's 12:45 here at the Go Show Studios. We got rain coming in, by the way. Let me take a look at the fucking... National Weather Service out here in San Antonio. What do we got here? Yeah, it's coming towards us, baby. Oh, no, it already went past us.